Poetry is the art of saying what can't be said. Every poet knows this. You're trying to describe the indescribable, and every poet also knows that nothing is describable. Whether you take some sort of ineffable mystical experience at one extreme, or whether you take an ordinary rusty nail at the other, nothing is really describable.
Silver Dawn, I like it.
Thank you.